This is Pat doing what he does best.
Yeah.
He's my roommate. I'm getting stuck with this bastard for the next 6 days.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's going to be good. That's his messy, horrible, awful bed. This is my pad of love. We have a really nice view outside, you know.
Yeah, go to the window, so.
Of D.C.
Yeah. Well, technically we're in Maryland.
Maryland, whatever it is. It's a view of something. And as you can see, there's no snow on the ground, which is wicked, like, sweet. And there's a parking garage there, and there's people right there. Ooh, there's a couple girls. Yeah, there are.
Girls?
Yeah, there are.
Where?
Right down there, dude. Zooming in, you know what I'm saying?
Dude, they're like, not our girls, they're smoking.
Really? Oh, never mind. Okay, and that's the grounds. This tour will be continued at a later date.
Sit down.
This is Pat. He is a sexy, sexy bitch. Yes, he is. Look at it. Look at him go. Work it. Yeah. Night one, Tuesday evening. It's about, I don't know, probably getting towards 11-ish. Just got back from scoring with some fine women's. Oh, this is great. Gonna come over here, see if we can take a look in the mirror. Oh, hello, sexy man. Which way to the beach?
Dude, there's. Hey, no, now. Yeah. Take, dude, put your clothes back on.
Oh, yeah. You want to see more of this, don't you? Yeah, you do. Well, you know what? Too bad.
my daughter.
Hi, everybody.
Are you recording?
Yes, yes, I am.
Did she tell you I have legal custody of Danita?
I'm going. Yeah. Mr. Hoosier, what's it? Get ready. Take me down to a meeting. The assembly tonight, and that is Wednesday.
Should we tell him, like, record, like, hold on.
Check this out. I am sexy. Oh, yeah.
Hey, get the camera off of me. But, no, should we tell him, like, about our day? No, we should, that's it. Yeah. Our video, we should keep it a journal. Yeah. You know, instead of, like, having to write stuff down, we should just, like, every day we should record, like, what we did, you know? Alright, so let's do for Tuesday. Let's do for Tuesday. What do you want to do tonight?
Today's Wednesday.
I know!
There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall.
Day three. This is Thursday. Isn't it Thursday, Pat? Pat? What is it, Thursday? So, yeah, Pat's watching the video here. It's about a gimp. See, that's what he calls himself. It's not what I'm choosing. Yeah, so right now, that's Pat's messy bed, and here's my whole cleanliness is next to godliness theme coming out. And I don't think you guys have seen our bathroom yet. We got our bathroom here, get our own towels, and nice clean little towels right down there, and
stuff,
and gel. That's Pat brushing his teeth, because you know how clean he is. Yeah, yeah, so here.
I'm gonna tell him that I'm really tired.
Yeah, yeah, we're both really tired. We were up watching videos till like when?
One, two.
At least. Because we got HBO here.
We got like 4 hours of sleep.
Yeah, we got a good 4 hours of sleep. It was awesome. Now, we got these spiffy shirts on here because we have to go have our group picture taken in just a few minutes. Excellent. So, we're going to sign off now. We will see you later. A little bit of Mardi Gras in my life. Yeah. Pat's not
no,
with it.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay. What are you saying?
Jeffrey, she's just like, oh, it's like, we're going to the buses now. We're hitting another monument pretty soon, all right?
All right.
song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. In the crowd, you're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my
and that's about that.